Everyone get up here. Let's see in this next part. We all get credit for it.
I'll see if I can get this thing going. Katka, buy me some time!
We will do what we can, Thalen. Hero, keep these orcs off of us!
Alright, so basically we're going to.
Oh, nice shot!
We're not getting credit for everyone, so we're gonna have to be really quick about this.
Tank coming over the rise! Look out!
Don't make sense. Remind me never to drive a tank built by an orc.
Hold strong, everyone. Here they come.
They're bringing up explosives. Destroy those carts before they get close. Many of them.
Yeah, that's why we gotta kill 200. Now, this next part's gonna be tricky.
Are you so eager to meet death? Look then upon the countless faces of your demise. Rise up, Iron Horde! Bring
this
your
is,
war chief.
Main villain in this place, besides Golton. Golden. He's the father of Garrosh. Can't let this go for too long. I don't think. Hang on. Thank you. So,
you got my attention.
Actually, I think we're going to wait on this. Apparently, things don't get going until you actually turn the quest in. So, let's take a look here. So now we destroyed the portal, rather than just leaving it inactivated. And in the distance we see Garrosh and Sprawls narrowing his eyes. That's Garrosh's father. Alright, so he's done his share. She's done her share, I should say. So now we start killing this one. It definitely is not designed with multi-boxers in mind. Anything where you have to aim. Tank coming out with the rise. That's Yarel. Now, Yarel is mostly someone that you're going to see from an alliance point of view, but this is kind of a joint effort here to a degree. Don't ask me why these bombs, or whatever they are, only killing Iron Horde, because, they're falling amongst... Maybe they're smart bombs, I don't know. Boy, if they can make bombs that smart, oof. See that again. Some serious lag there. That video, well, not surprising. All right. One last time through this. That's Garrosh, and the guy to his right, left, is his father.